Glossy Starling. Lovely, lovely orange eye. Looking for some ground insects. There we go, breaking open some elephant dung that termites have started feeding on, so going after the little worker termites in the dung. Such beautiful birds. Now, that iridescence is quite important in starling, so the brighter and shinier you are, the more likely the girls are to find you good looking. Also, when starlings aren't too bright and shiny, it's a sign that they're in poor health. Obviously, this guy is not in poor health. Oh, what's he got there? Something a bit bigger. Looks like he's actually just breaking up some porcupine dung. Oh, there's some ants there. That's what he's after. No, he doesn't seem to be after the ants. After something else in the porcupine dung. Such a beautiful bird. So now, looking at this guy, who's going to be able to tell me which glossy starling it is? Is it? Another last look as he comes out of the open here. Is it the Cape Glossy Starling or is it the Greater Blue-eared Glossy Starling? So let's see